Now, we are going to combine all the knowledge gathered from the previous 10 videos to get the big picture how Angular application starts. From the previous video, we understand that main.ts loads the app module. The app module loads the app component. When app component class is loaded, it loads the HTML template file app.component.html. The index.html file is a single page of the Angular application. When we launch the Angular application using ng-serve command, all the TypeScript files and HTML files gets converted into JavaScript code and gets included into main.js. Note that app.component.html also goes for conversion from HTML to JavaScript. The HTML code in app.component.html is converted into JavaScript DOM code. Then styles and script tags are included into index.html. A separate folder is internally created for launching the application. The index.html file and main.js are copied into this folder. There are other files generated apart from index.html and main.js, but for simplicity, we are considering only these two main files. The bundling and packing of all the files together into a single folder is internally done by Angular using the open source library called as Webpack. Webpack helps to bring all necessary files and converts them into a single web application folder structure. Based on this folder, a web application gets hosted in port number 4200. When we access the web application from the browser, index.html gets loaded into the browser. Then the browser reads the script tag and executes main.js, which loads the Angular application. The main.ts loads app module. The app module then loads app component, which in turn loads app.component.html and app.component.css. Then the app.component.html content gets included into the app root tag of index.html, which makes the heading to be displayed in the web page. Hope this explanation gives an understanding on how an Angular application gets compiled and launched. Based on this information and based on the understanding we have on the past 10 videos, we will arrive at the Angular architecture. Each Angular application can have a set of Angular modules. Each Angular module contains a collection of components. Each component contains an HTML template, TypeScript class, and styles. A module should be defined as the root module, which gets loaded first. The root module should have a root component that gets loaded into index.html. This Angular architecture diagram is incomplete. It has to be included with information related to directives, component data, and data binding. We will be improvising this diagram as we go along this Angular learning journey. Now that we have understood the intricacies of how an Angular application starts and about Angular architecture, we will start learning the Angular features one by one from the next video onwards.